A Minute with the Master. Saturday of the 18th week in ordinary time. Jesus said, "Let the little children alone, and do not stop them from coming to me. For it is to such as these that the kingdom of heaven belongs." Jesus loves being with children. He underlines that the kingdom of heaven belongs to them, for they are humble. They can easily be taught, for their hearts are simple and their minds are open to learn. At this moment of our life, what is it that God wants us to learn? In the midst of trials and difficulties, do we see what God wants to teach us? Let us pray. Open our hearts that we may love you, Lord. Open our minds that we may see and learn, that we may be formed and worthy to become children of the Heavenly Father. Jesus, Master, the way, the truth, and the life, have mercy on us.